Hello everyone, welcome to our vlog for today. It's all about the kalantoy and its uses to our health. So as you will know, kalantoy has a lot of benefits to our health, especially if you have lack of money. So it can be herbal medicines for us, okay? So this is it guys, so watch out this. Hello everyone, welcome to my vlog for today. It's about a kalantoy and its uses to our health. Okay, so this is it. So kalantoy is also written kalantoy or kalantoy. It's a genus of about 125 species of tropical succulent plants in the stonecrop family. Crassulaceae, mainly native to Madagascar and tropical Africa. Okay, so it has a family name Crassulaceae, and in subfamily is Kalanchoideae. Then genus is Kalanchoy or Adans, and then Saxifragales. So okay, so this is it guys. So before we have a plants kalantoy, okay, so this is a kind of kalantoy, so have different flowers and it is very good guys. You can put inside of the house or outside also, but not in too much hot area. So okay, as you can see, this is it. So have medical benefits and uses of kalantoy pinnata. So helps raise defenses, so protect the liver, reduce fever, relieves airway diseases, and used to treat cancer cells. Okay. So another is kalantoy used for coughing. For the bleeding, improves digestions. It is very useful for stomach ulcer also guys. Okay, so if you have these plants, another one is it is indicated for diabetic, mitigate renal colics, relieves pain in general, improve infections, helps reduce hypertension. So lots of good health benefits. So another one, it is a beneficial in cases of bronchitis, fight herpes and other viruses, used to heal wounds. Kalantoy enhances urethritis and avoid fluid retention. So you see a lot of benefits that can help us. So next is relieves rheumatism, it's sedative and muscles relaxing, cut off diarrhea, used to relieve fatiguing, and then eliminates abscesses, relieves headache. So that's the uses of kalantoy. Next is kalantoy is used for measles, reduce stomach pain, stimulates the operations of kidneys, and your consumption is not recommended during pregnancy also, okay? So you must consult to your doctor guys if you are using this, if once you are a pregnant. So the process is boil 2 or 3 leaves and take it twice a day, add the row of chilled green and or add 2 leaves to your fruit smoothie. So that's the ways how you use the kalantoy. So this is it guys. So I hope you learn something from kalantoy plants. Okay, so thank you so much, see you in my next vlog.